longer that the government shutdown lasts, the bigger impact it will have on the housing market.
KCRA3's Claire DeWan explains why certain home loans will be delayed and what some lending companies are doing in response.
What's not happening in Washington because of the shutdown is impacting homebuyers here in Sacramento, where open houses dotted neighborhoods today. Realtor Tim Collum.
What we're seeing is the big word is delays. So I think that buyers should be expected to have some delays, at least, you know, probably a week or two.
Especially for those with loans backed by the Federal Housing Administration, with most of the agency's staff furloughed.
But I think there'll be some major changes by the FHA if things take a little bit longer, because those loans are going to be discouraged by homeowners as far as taking those offers if they're backed by FHA.
Other borrowers may face delays, as lenders are blocked from checking Social Security numbers and getting IRS documents.
Those processes actually are not even being done at the moment, so we've actually had some workarounds being put into the industry that's helping the process for now. Once the government's back up and running, they're going to go back to the old way of doing things.
Loan officer Brady Setzer says, for now, some banks are waiving certain requirements to streamline approval. And there's a silver lining.
The short-term effects are actually rates are actually coming down because obviously the stock market is doing poorly, which basically impacts rates in an inverse way. And you're actually seeing rates get better for people that are locking rates right now.
Experts say a prolonged shutdown, though, could damage the housing market recovery. In Sacramento, Claire DeWan, KCRA 3 News.
The Department of Agriculture, which backs mortgages in rural areas, won't take on new business during the shutdown. There is